what's up, guys? Mystic Umbra 94 here, bringing you our second episode of our Pokemon Showdown Battle Your Sub series. Today I have Purple Rayquaza, also known as his Showdown name, 77 Purple Beauty 77. And today we discovered that we're actually going to try the OU tier out, because me and him hardly ever do OU tier anymore. So I'm going to give him the GLHF. And right now he's running a Clefable. I think I know what set is because I battled him numerous amounts of times. His Conkeldurr, I'm assuming that's Assault Vest. Deoxys Speed for setting up hazards. Latias for defogging. His Critical Hit Absol. And his Greninja. I have on my team Mega Garchomp, Eviolite Chansey, Knock Off Bisharp, Quiver Dance, Volcarona, Belly Drum Azumarill, and Taunting Whimsicott. So I have a feeling that he's going to lead off with his Deoxys for hazards, so I'm going to lead off with my Whimsicott. And he actually doesn't lead off with it. That's no surprise on his half, because he's an excellent battler. So now I'm going to switch out into my Chansey to take whatever kind of special attack he's got. As soon as he's ready to make his move here. I don't know what he's doing. Yeah, so he's going to go for the U-turn. That's kind of predictable. So now if I'm assuming right, he's going to switch out into... Okay, so he's switching into Absol. Now this thing, I'm assuming, is going to be a critical hit monster. Now, I'm kind of in a jam right now, but I'm going to need Chansey for later. I wonder what he's going to go for. I'm going to go out into my Bisharp, because I think my Bisharp can take a couple of hits. He might actually have some kind of bug attack, though, knowing him. I might even get swept here. Yeah, he's in his Mega. He's going for Swords Dance. I'm going to go for a low sweep. He actually has Superpower. I completely forgot that those things carry Superpower. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to head into my Garchomp here. I'm gonna Mega Evolve. And I'm going to go straight off for Earthquake. Alright, and then you know, better than that, I'm actually going to go for a Dragon Claw. Actually, I nail his... That was kind of weird. I wanted to go for Dragon Claw, but I messed up. Okay, so now I'm going to head out into my Chansey to take whatever special attack he has. As predicted, he goes for an Ice Beam. So now, I think he's going to predict me going for a Toxic, and so he's going to try and bring in his Conkeldurr to take the Toxic and boost up his Guts. So I'm actually going to double switch out into my Azumarill. He's actually going to U-turn out. I think this is a pretty good play I made right here. So yeah, he's going to swap out. Okay, yeah, back into his Deoxys Speed. I'm going to go for... I wonder what I should go for. I don't know what he's going to go for. I'm going to go for a Waterfall. Yeah, he goes for Taunt because he was predicting me to go for the Belly Drum. So I'm going to head off to an Aqua Jet and I'm going to finish it off. Because I know that he loves to carry Taunt on that thing. So now I think I know what his Clefable set's going to be. I have a feeling I do. But let's see what it is. Yep. It's the exact set I thought it was. The Not Blame Truth set. So I'm going to set off a Taunt. So he can't set up anymore. One Cosmic Power is fairly good, but I don't think it's going to be all that. Yeah, see, he can't use Cosmic Power after the Taunt. Meanwhile, while he's doing that, I'm going to bring out Volcarona. Yeah, see, he goes for Charge Beam, wanting to get his special attack raised. So now I'm going to go for a Quiver Dance. Get some attacks going here. Goes for Stored Power. That actually did a sufficient amount. Now his Taunt is gone, so I'm thinking that he's going to go out and do Cosmic Power again. So I'm going to set up my sub. Yeah. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to head into another Quiver Dance. And I think he's going to go for the Charge Beam. But I don't think he's going to... Yeah, now, see, he's going for that. I'm going to do another Quiver Dance setup. And now it's basically just going to be me and him stalling against each other, but even if stored power still isn't enough to take me out. So I'm just going to keep on setting up my Quiver Dance here one more time. He's at pretty high special defense, but I also do outspeed it. So I'm going to go for a Fiery Dance here, try and get some damage off. I get not too bad damage here. Cosmic Power again. I am a Life Orb, so I probably will go down after this. I'm going to go for one more Fiery Dance, try and get some damage off. 31%, not too bad. I go down, unfortunately, but that's okay. He soft boils up. I think I'm fucked, but I don't really know. I have a feeling I'm about to get swept here, but hell, you know what? You never know. Anything can happen. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to head out onto my Garchomp. So I'm going to go for a Swords Dance. Oh, actually, I forgot he had stored power, so I screwed myself. So now I'm going to head out into my Azumarill now. That's so cheap. So now I'm going to go for a... I may as well go out into my Whimsicott now. He has Magic Guard, so yeah, I'm pretty much screwed. He pretty much won the battle on me already. Just for shits and giggles, I'm going to go for an Aqua Jet. I only did so much damage. And yeah, it looks like I'm about to get my ass whooped. I'm going to go for Waterfall, see how much that does. Yep, Charge Beam. He pretty much has this battle in the bag. He whooped my butt clean. Because of that stupid Clefable set. It's really, really annoying. I should have known that he was going to go for that. Yeah, he got off the sweep. It looks like this is GG already. I have nothing to get rid of that thing. Gosh darn. Unless I can somehow heal up. I doubt that's going to happen, though. Yeah. Yeah, right. That Not Blame Truth set. Yeah, I should have known that set was coming. Alright, well, anyways, that's pretty much the battle, guys. As you can see, I got my ass whooped. You can't win them all. That's all I gotta say. Anyways, guys, I'm Mrs. Gumbrian 94, and this is Purple Rayquaza. And that's Purple Rayquaza. Until next time, I will see you guys later.